And Easter.
And Easter.
ENS. Can I? Can I? You could open it. We gave out six letters or six prospective bidders. One is Road and Sewers. Regret, sir. The requirement are not part of our product and solutions offering. Another letter from Phil Cox. Request for an extension of 10 working days. And only indicated submitted quotations. The rest, three prospective bidders, wala pong binigay, sir. We will call them. Maybe your name and the company you represent.
Good afternoon, sir. I'm Bay Portion for that integrated energy system.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Shirley Lagoda, everyone with this.
To the chair and to the leaders, we sent out six invitations to submit quotation for this project, and only one submitted quotation. Phil Cox and Evercon, no quotations. So we.
The chair, the secretary, and
how do you intend to proceed from here? We have several present meters, but we only have one quotation submitted.
I think the other leaders are here to observe. Kasi we already set two deadlines for this.
Okay, then proceed as intended and then we hear from them their comments. They have possible inputs to the chair.
Okay, so
yes, sir. This is the bill of quantities attached to the letter.
Thank you.
we don't normally give the ABC offer negotiation, pero since this is twice failure, yung nakapublish previously na dalawa, yun na basis talaga. Hindi na siya pwedeng lumagpas doon. Kasi precisely nag-shipment kasi based on that na nag-pay. And all the ano naman requirements are here, like 180 calendar days and the drawings and the items. So costing lang talaga ilalagay nila.
What is the requirement under the procurement? So, are we required to include the ABC in cases of debtors in the department of the statement?
No, sir.
Sir Chair, in the interest of time, I hope that we proceed with the evaluation of the price quotation of the only item submitted, and then let's just probably give the other observers, Mustafa's remaining observers at this point, time to comment, and then we're going to evaluate their comment if they have any objections, only in the interest of time, so that we can proceed with the integrated energy systems and resources needs price quotation.
Submitted quotation of integrated energy systems, resources, and community. Since the proposal of integrated energy system and resources incorporated is 7,147,640.35, way above the ABC of 5,096,000. This is the disqualified quotation.
So we have integrated, so that
Yan sir yung presyo ng ano yun. Ilang tapo na yan sir? Kung yung duties and taxes daw po ay na-absorb ng, government, pwede nga kabaan. Ano naman siya sa ABC?
Papantay niyo.
Kung yung duties and taxes ay na-absorb siya ng government. Iba sir, iba ma'am, import.
Hindi naman
na. Hindi naman ng local.
Kami, ito ma'am, mababa lang ang wala.
Tapos,
so, baka pwede pa kami
i-try. Ang babaan. Baka naman sir, pwedeng dagdagan na yung budget. Para sir matuloy na ito.
The allocated budget is only 5,096,000. So, the offer should be within that budget. So, like what the end user said, only if you taxes, taxes and taxes. If you come in,
I'm
Kasi diba yung ibang locally lang. Kakayanin natin? Kaya? Wala na akong susuwelduhin niya.
Kaya pala nakapula kami sa parents niya.
Mag-aabono ako na lang ng milyo.
Thank you.
Number three agenda, sir. No submissions, no submission of bids, sir.
So there is failure of bid.
Twice failure of bid.
Twice.
Twice, papana.
Thank you, sir. So much.
Mr. Chair, some person was looking for the negotiation, actually, I think with the other, so we will be able to meet it.
So your proposal is?
Yes, sir. Possible. Although it's a first time meeting, I think it's a prospect leader. It's a first time meeting.
Number four, pre-procurement conference for 4.1, purchase installation of communication equipment at this one.
Thank you.
BAC, this project was already discussed before. The only reason the same procedure being applied now is the BLS was extracted from the same bid. So for SWAC, this would include 6 VHF and transmitter and receiver, 3 antenna system, 2 HF radios. This is a portable HF radio. A pre-position BCS, 1 binocular, traffic light signal, and training and part 4 BCS. Since Uswaka is targeted to be upgraded to tower. So the budget for all of these is 21,778,000. So we base the price quotation from the previous bid contracts. So we need 5 years of experience for from the contractor or the bidder based on IPD clause 4.1. The content in IPB is similar to other communication projects. For this, we require this during opening of bids, just like before. So the same requirement for the model and version of software, specifically for BCS. Special conditions of the contract, there's not much change from the previous meetings done. Thank you. case, we always include factory training for these events. So whatever happened before, I mean, we don't know what happened.
So in the I don't know if there is factory training in the one that was announced.
Factory in Davao, definitely there is.
There is.
Technical specifications are similar or the same with Mactan and Davao. It's only the quantity that varies. Of course, the frequencies are adapted based on the requirement of Busan. Surge protection is very much important for the airport because there's a lot of surge, lightning surge, and electrical transient voltages. So we stress the importance of surge protection, for, especially for those ones that were in grounding is very high. Training is reflected here, the number of people to attend, and the number of days required. Also, local site training. Also for testing, the same, the number of personnel and the number of days. And other pertinent information on the requirement. the rest of the requirements are just the same as other previous full requirement on communication. That would mean inclusion of PCS. So other auxiliary like gun, no, they're not as much problem on problem this item. For the information of the rest, we have verified this with the Botswana personnel in 2018, last year, when we do the site survey. At the time, they have problem with the CADAS, especially late transmission of data. So, and besides that, they say they have other point-to-point communication with other airports, which doesn't have AMHS. So this is the reason why we still included the HF. And this is not the old HF, this is the tabletop equipment.
NASA.
Unless there is a strict standard to follow, because as for AMS, we also want to reduce HF communication, but if this is required in the operation of ATS, that's the only reason why we include.
During our visit to the provinces, we noticed that controllers are not using the engine for SSP.
So if the ATS service headquarters would decide to remove the edge here, there's no problem for us. As long as this is recorded and the liability is no longer on us, then we can make the edge.
So we will make communication regarding that item of that system. And also notice that
actually, the 5 personnel is more than enough for the ANS. If one staff will be given to ATS, then it's only a discussion between the services.
Okay.
Besides, sir.
I was against that for maybe the specific number of training for the AMS and training for the
So it's only the content of the training that would matter, whether this is understandable to ATS or what's appropriate for any of the services. So that would be a main issue if we would have both operator and for maintenance. So that would somehow change the usual
personally, I'm not really that touch on that, but I'm recommending is since that system will be installed with the Tawaka and the controller is the one who directly operates that system, and I think that it would be commendable that one from the EPS, but the content, it is more on the engineering aspect.
based on tower requirement. Contract is actually the same type of contract. Other requirements were just the standard for all other agreement. Also require model inversion to be indicated in the financial brief. So specifications are just the same as previous purchases of BMS. Adapted for ATS operation with BCS. Training included here are just local trainings.
going to be required if we rent or design layout, then cable layout, then system interconnection. So that would be part of the communications part for the airground communication. So the requirement is certificate of self extension.
That's a proposing.
Okay, so after
after the final question. Thank you.
And then we'll be able to take the special. Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Structural work.
dummy doors and for the jumpster. So it is required for the jumpster.
So ano kita mamalaki para sa imposter? Kita mamalaki siya na.
I think, sir, yung
Furniture.
Kasi puro is interior na siya, sir. And siguro yung equipment na yung aircon.
Not anymore change the one that we've
yes, natawag na po yung set fee.
This one of the 20 calendar days already took into account holidays and...
Yes. Yes.
Sarado na yun, di ba? Sarado na. Kasi bukas yung siya, pag-agat mo, bukas siya.
Kaya ito, sarado
na. Sarado na. Salamin ko yun. So, centralize pa rin siya.
Ang aircondition?
Yes.
Hindi sa aircondition niya, is parang sa integrator, integrator ang aircondition kung support na ang aircondition.
Hindi, ibig sabihin, pag-agat mo ng aircondition, di ba, sir, ano yun? Salamin lang na ako. So, ano yun? Sasalamin mo. Bumukas. Otherwise, yung lamig, nagbababa lang din.
Sarado na sa'yo. Sarado. Kasi pagpasok lang ng dad.
Do you have a perspective so that members can appreciate it? Or not? Not all of us are technical.
I think
kung may perspective, kasi kahit yung floor plan, ayan yung...
Ayan ko siya.
Enclosed na yan.
Nakasarado siya dito.
Yeah, oo nga. Ibig sabihin, di ba yung ano yan, half lang yung salamin yan. Pag-akit mo
sir,
na yung stairs.
I think sir, dito po, close siya itong part. Hindi siya naman po. Kung gusto, saan na yung po yung aircon dito.
Okay. I'm sure na pag-aralan nyo na yan. Of the e-document, or?
Posting.
Posting of the project, that the continuation of improvement of fifth floor, CAAP, admin building.
Ano po yung project?
Ano din, Mr. Chief?
Wala. Wait, ano po? Perfect.
So, give up the recommendation, maintenance, and posting of the project. Continuation for improvement of fifth floor, admin building. I can work 4.4.
Thank you.
Permission?
Yes, sir.
Give it again.
Permission, give again.
No, wala na yung tara sa dita.
Wala na sa dita, wala sa na yung BAC.
Give it. Sita, sa, di mo kayo, may kayo sa dita. Ayaw ko talaga yan, isa.
Exemption. I'm just going to show that it is not.
Something
like the paper copy that one. Yeah, it says that it's getting in and out of the paper. I don't know if it's not. I don't know if it's not. I don't know if it's not.
Sir, when you face by face po yung construction na may na-consider naman po yun.
Na-consider yung sa number of days.
We would like to request for
In this regard, strongly the reference to the above findings, the
bid proposal of Truta Corporation was evaluated to have offered a single calculated responsive bid of 24,800,000 pesos and for having complied all the legal and technical financial requirements. We disregard the wording of contract for the supply delivery installation and commissioning of 1 unit additional friendly smart shooter at the International Airport to Truta Corporation East Harbor.
Diba yung mga chillers natin ngayon pare-parehas na?
Yes.
Pati sa Davao, Iloilo, Bacoa doon?
Sa Davao, group pa yung system natin doon.
Kaya may mga instruction na pare-parehas na kasi meron tayong 110 million na yung magkakasama.
Ilan sa natin sa existing na airplane na doon na available tayo mga spare parts. Saka yung mga nagpapakailangan ang pwede pa sa'yo. Ito na yung isa daro, sir. Sabi natin, dati na yung nanay, dalawa, may smart. Ngayon, ito pala yung smart.
Sina, naalala ko may instruction si Gigi na gawin ang uniform lahat. Anyway.
Bid proposal, detailed estimate, summary of construction material, labor, and equipment, cash flow, and per CPF are all expenditure. And also the additional requirement that we require are also expenses. In this regard, sir, the MAPWG recommends for award of contract to IPA and builders and construction supply for being evaluated as the lowest calculated response bid in the amount of 10,636,931 pesos and 56 centavos.
Mr. Chairman,
An improvement of the usual parking area at the Neva Airport. Second, Mr. Chair.
Yes.
No, that's a reason. All of them.
Next, sir, is the improvement of passenger terminal building at New Bacola Sila Airport. Again, sir, this is a failure of bidding. This is the second time na we will issue a... na ipopost na rin ko, sir. Second time. So during the concert, the first posting of the project, wala pong nag-response sa invitation po natin. So nagkaroon po siya ng first day. And with this, we are recommending for the posting of the project for the second time. This was opened last 19 December 2018 and only one bidder responded for the said project. It is stay construction. However, sir, during the opening of this, stay construction was disqualified for failure to attach the bid bulletin number 1 of the project. So, nag-MR po si stay construction and the back. The BAC ruled na disqualified the motion for reconsideration of state construction. So with this, sir, we are recommending for the posting of the project for the second time. Adapting of apron payment at Calibo International Airport. So we have two failure of biddings for this project, sir. The first one, ngayon nagsubmit po si Urbana Builders, pero disqualified po siya during the opening of bids. And then the second bidding, wala pong nag-submit ng proposal for this project. So the BAC TWG is recommending for the posting of the project for the third time. Walang bumili mo na. Ang isa po lang. Salamat po siya ba?
Why did you think that was it negotiation?
Sir, as per recommendation po ng team, sir, they prefer to repeat the project for the third time. Kasi sir, wala rin po kasing parang find an intention to bid for the second bidding kaya wala po sila makuha ng pool for contractors.
application of DOGG for this project, lacking of payment and able management for this more possible.
Good morning, Mr. Chair.
Sir, next is the construction of one main fire station building at Bagabog Airport. Again, sir, the project failed for the fourth time. Kaya po ito po yung parang fifth time for reporting the project. The end user opted to repeat the project, sir, kasi wala po rin sila makukang pool of contractors. Kasi yung dalawang nauna pong bumili is hindi lang pumasa during the eligibility. According to the end user, sir, apat na failure na po siya, pero this one, sir, nag-reverse na po sila ng program.
So, sa revision, sir, second failure. Tama? Sa revision, second failure.
First failure. So, this is the
second revisement.
Second sa revision.
Bali, dun sa, sir, dun sa original program board, naka-third failure po siya. So, this is the, nung nung nag-revise po ang ADMS ng PAO, that was the first failure, so pang-apat na po yun. And ngayon po, bali, fifth time na pong i-re-advertise, pero second time pa lang po sa revise.
That this project construction of one-way fire station at Magabag Airport is
proposed. Second, this is here.
Sir, next is the construction of one way fire station building at Calapan Airport. Just a brief background, sir. Nung unlocking natin yung bid na po, sir, the lowest calculated bidder was 811 trading and construction, followed by FAAA construction and trading. However, sir, si 811 trading and construction declined the notice of award na binigay natin sa kanya for nag-lapse na kasi yung 120 calendar days na bid validity niya. So, hindi rin niya tinanggap yung notice of award. So, we went to the second lowest bidder, which is FAAA construction and trading. And then, in-issue natin yung notice of post-qualification letter sa kanya. However, sir, nung re-receive niya yung notice of post-qualification letter, hindi siya kakagad nakakasubmit ng mga documents. It took them 1 month po yata. And nakalagay po dun sa notice of post-qualification natin na within 5 calendar days sa pan-receive ng notice of post-qualification, dapat po mag-submit na ng post-qualification documents. So, na-disqualify po siya dahil doon. So, ngayon po, nagkaroon po tayo ng failure for the construction of one-way fire station building and ADMS, the user is recommending for the reposting of the project for the second time.
Hindi
rin, sir. Opo, sir.
Dito po masasa sa
Thank you. Sir, si Antropeta para sir is yung pang third diba sir? Ito sir, si Andromeda, nung big evaluation po, siya po yung third lowest. Kaso po, hindi na natin consider si Andromeda kasi blacklisted po ito sa ating DPP. Lengue. 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 One year po. Both sa Clark International Airport po siya. Nagkaroon ng blacklisting.
Until when?
Talagang ko malang tabla blacklist lang.
Kasi meron tayong award dyan sa Kendrick.
Wala po. Wala po. Yun pong award kay Andromeda for Pagadian was...
wala pa siya.
Hindi rin natin award ma'am kasi nga...
Pero hindi dyan. Hindi lang yung kuma.
Kaya nga. Sinulatan na natin ma'am na nagkaroon na po ng rule ng back na i-declare as failure kasi hindi natin kuma.
Nasulatan na pa rin.
Nasulatan na po ni Mayla mo. Pina-email po natin registered mail po.
Ibig sabihin ang namin, ibig sabihin mo pagsimula
ni okay pa siya sir. Okay. Hindi pa siya blacklisted. Nasumalang nung pag-scan namin po sa GPTB list of blacklisted contractors kasama po si Andromeda sa blacklisted.
Nung bumili siya ng
wala pa po siya.
Kasi baka mamaya natin na restrict na ako pinabili pa natin siya ng document. Baka pamalikan tayo.
Wala sir, hindi pa siya blacklisted. Ang blacklisting lang po niya sa 2018 to 2019. Sir, ito yung recommendation namin kay FAAP.
Yung recommendation sa project. Yung recommendation sa whole
project. Bali sir, yung second bidder natin si FAAP, disqualified po siya. Sa
final
recommendation? Final sir, is yung third lowest po natin si Andromeda should go under post-qualification. However sir, since nakasama po siya sa blacklisting order ng DPPB. So, in effect, hindi natin na siya ipo-postqual. So, magkakaroon po tayo ng first failure of the
year. Yun nga, asal
yung final
pa? Wala
pa. Wala
pa. Hindi may makukuha na siya. Hindi.
Wala kami mo pasahin kasi sa final video natin.
Ito. Magpabang tayo sa report nila.
Ito.
solution na yun.
After the use of the right.
Sir, gagawa daw muna ng mabasa.
Pero kung na lang report, kung na report. Kailan magbasihan natin sa consideration?
Ito naman yung isang report, yung number na wala naman ang number na sa practice ko.
Kanya. So, hindi na mga mag-assume kami. Siyempre, may report sa inyo na sa practice ko. Hindi, 320 na.
Gawa mo na sa report, sir.
Na last is the solution. Sir, ito yung sinasabi ni Mount kanina. Dapat po ito is notice of post-qualification kay Andromeda for the construction of access road from Fire Station Building to Ranay at Pagandiyang Airport. So, pina-registered mail na po natin to. Pero hanggang ngayon po, wala pong... Ito po yung receipt ng registered mail. So, na-deliver po siya ng November 7, 2018. So, alam po siguro si nila na blacklisted sila, so hindi sila nag-respond sa post-qualification natin. So, magkakaroon po tayo ng failure dito sa project na to. So, this will be the first failure, construction of access road from FSB to Ramirez at Bulacan Airport. So, ito po yung evaluation report natin. There were two bidders, Andromeda and Jade Spameron. Kaso po si Jade Spameron was disqualified during the opening of bids. Tapos si Andromeda lang po yung parang nagbigay ng proposal. So after disqualification po ni Andromeda, there will be a first failure of the project. Yung bumili ng V-Dogs, kaso 1.1 submitted natin yung proposal at CSM Castro. So So, nagkaroon po tayo ng proseso bilang evaluation ng cost qualification. And then, nagkaroon po tayo ng award kay SM Casco. However, sir, dinecline po niya yung notice of award. Dahil nga po, nung binigay natin yung notice of award, yung bid validity po niya is lumagpas na po tayo ng 120.
Kasalanan natin.
So, kasalanan po natin. Dahil in-award natin after 120 calendar days na po, after opening of bids.
They will not be finalized.
They will not be finalized. Nagkaroon po tayo ng... Ito po yung parang sulat nila sa atin. And then, gumawa po tayo ng sulat, which was sa 2. Ano po, sir? So, in-inform po natin na yung non-acceptance po niya is parang we will abide by their non-acceptance of the notice of award and to immediately repeat the project. So, magkakaroon lang po tayo po ng resolution na ganun po ang nangyari. Then after the resolution, magkakaroon po tayo ng pre-posting for the beginning of the project. This will be the first failure of the project, sir, and then reposting po tayo after the approval of the resolution.
Okay, so
we
Resolution na lang, sir.
After signing the resolution,
we will be we are requesting that after the signing of the resolution of the first failure set, the BAC TWG and industries requested to be reposting the project for the second time.
Without any case
of the SA or ever since. And then, yung Bravo, nung nag-post sila, sir, ginaya yung sa atin na format. Naging, may 19-001-02 sila, ito, project na to, tayo yun ay meron hanggang 7, sir. Which is, nagka-duplicate tayo ng big numbers. Yun ang ginamit nila, sir. Ang MIS po nag-concern kasi hindi na i-upload kasi kung hanapin lang yung bid number, that's parehas.
Dodo.
Sino nauna?
Dapat internal na lang ang MIS. Dapat, ano yun eh, kung ano, dapat nabigay siya ng parang
Sir, ang suggestion ng MIS, sir, is parang eto, sir, sa invitation to bid, may dalawa na to, sir. May isa is Alpha, may isang Bravo. So parang ikawalay na folder na lang, sir. Para may post ng MIS, although nag-indicate, pareho sila ng bid number. So, ang concern lang to, sir, sample, isang bidder, he's not aware of the project name. Aware siya sa bid number lang. Makatanongin siya, ano, sa Alpha ba to, sa Bravo ba to?
Kaya na ang recommendation to MIS, yung Alpha at number, yung Bravo even number. So at least, wala nang hindi ka makakakalala.
Sir, as before sir kay Atanelia, required daw sa POA, sir, dapat sequential po, sir. Pag nagkalak, skip po tayo, sir, tapos na tayo 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, tapos sila is 4 pa lang, sir. Yung may sequential, sir. Yung
di ba pwedeng kami na rin na MIS?
Other option, sir, kung if allow po ng buffer the next time na mag-post ng bid number, we'll just indicate Alpha sa backside, sir, or Bravo.
Okay. Okay, sir,
I just want to know, kung sino yung nag-design ng number? Is it a hard rule na mag-19 dapat o yung month dapat o year ang ako na dyan? Who decides that? Is it anyone else on the back Alpha or back Bravo?
Before, sir, isa na po yung back. That is the practice method since before, sir.
Okay, can we not say that? Ask the back Bravo to follow a different format? Bakit hindi na tayo sinusundan?
Yung secretary na sa office ang maglalagay ng bid number. tulad nila na layo kaya nating isdota.
Mas maganda yun, yung isang office natin ng class, sila na magiging yung isang sa'yo. So kung ano yung kinapulis na isa, kung ang susunod doon, either Bravo o Alpha, yun ang ano, lalagay yung tapos. Pero identify na kung ang mahali. Sa controlling na lang.
Ikaw na kasi ang sino, sir. I think of the like, release of the time of the